right. And away we go for week 7 of the NJCAAE Premier Series Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Tonight we have Sheen versus Samson Sheen versus Fort Scott Mello 8. Should be a good matchup here, too. We see Palutena versus Ike. Palutena there, of course, going to have an advantage on the range. So we'll see how Sheen decides to deal with that using Ike. I can say from practice that Sheen does not typically have a problem closing that range and taking advantage of characters who utilize the range to the full extent, and but have a little lighter body weight. So already a great match here. We see both players racking up some good damage on each other, and no one sent flying yet there. I spoke a little too soon, but still 3 stocks. And Sheen is just going to continue marching forward. They're trying to establish a devastating blow here. Probably the last hit should do it against Palutena if that lands. And Fort Scott, Mello 8, playing very well there, putting some distance between them and Sheen right away. And now we're on to stock 2 for the Samsons. And that'll set up the start of a combo. Didn't quite get there. And another dash will send Palutena into the air. And some strong counters here from the Fort Scott player. Sheen's working every angle, but they are equally putting out some good counters and damage, so. And now I think Sheen's probably trying to get a little bit, both players trying to get a little bit of feeling for how the match is going to go here. And a missed opportunity there, but does capitalize it on for a second attempt. Explosive Flame really playing a big role here for Palutena. What we'll often see, though, with those more ranged players is it becomes an over-reliance on that and then ends up costing them some big percentage. And perhaps that's what we're seeing here already from Mello 8, although good retort as I say that. I guess I'm doing the old caster's curse here. I'm going to double-check. I hope we have some audio. I expect we do. If not, hopefully that'll come through now. Good solid smash attack aerial there. And an equal return from Mello 8, but does lose the stock to Sheen on that damage. And a flame strike going to go ahead and equalize the stock count. 0-0, or 1 stock each with 0% starting out the final stock here. And Sheen first to draw blood on the last one here. Good block. Trying to punish, but Palutena very slippery here. Proving that the character has the agility to keep up with Ike's damage. And despite Sheen's best efforts here, getting a little mixed around on some of these. Another explosive flame gonna set Sheen up to 91%. Almost putting him into kill range here, so we'll have to see what starts happening for the Samsons. And if Sheen can pull it together here for the last few percent. Utilizing that time for the explosive flame to sneak in and deal some damage. Gonna set them off their pace, but is it enough? Another explosive flame, and that is gonna do it for that match. Well played by both teams. Really, really nice conclusion there. Sheen not quite able to land that last blow, but really nice zoning by the Palutena player, so we shall see how that plays out into the next match, and we'll be right back.
Three, two, one, go! can't stand in my way.
All right, and the second round goes to the Samsons. We will be right back with the third round here. 1-1 current standings. Here, going into the third match, Samson's Sheen versus Fort Scott Mellow H. Palutena, Ike versus Palutena. We've seen some really nice plays, both sides. An amazing clutch there by Sheen in the last round. And we've been watching that explosive flame really, really punish him and cause some difficulties here for Sheen. Not to say that they haven't gone unanswered in some regard, but the technique has definitely racked up a good amount of percentage on Sheen and just has to kind of deal with those explosives without having another opportunity to come in close, and that is going to be the case for that stock indeed. Now Sheen with the ledge control here. Good amount of damage, didn't quite land. A nicely placed recovery there by the Palutena player is going to set him up to block that attack from Sheen. And yet, takes the stock anyway, refuses to let it go. Just a second too early on the invulnerability frames there. Shots come off from Palutena, a little bit of damage coming back from Sheen. Lands the up B nicely between the platforms to get behind Palutena. See some more damage coming out. Both sides now in favor of the Samsons. Not quite in that critical range yet for either player. Ike a little heavier than Palutena, I think, overall, so it takes a little bit more to knock him off the edge. But again, we're kind of seeing the usage of the ranged abilities pretty effective from Fort Scott. Unfortunate range issue there for Sheen to finish off that kill. Probably would have had the stock had he landed that attack, but sometimes you're just that inch too far away and you have to deal with that result. Nice stock there from Samson's. Unfortunately, doesn't get the counter. Kind of another interesting example of what can happen even at this level of play. Nice attempt by Sheen there to get inside the flame. Didn't quite pay off once again. And a little bit of a trick both sides there. You see Sheen get a little more aggressive towards the edge here. And that actually ends up costing the stock. So Mellow goes down. Now Samson's up 2-1. We'll be right back.